Welcome to the first of three dives on the world-famous Thistlegorm wreck, which was an orientation exterior dive. It was great to be able to appreciate the size of this wreck with a giant propeller and many items still intact. During this dive, I could see the deck-mounted machine gun, locomotives and ladder walkways, as well as wildlife such as the Napoleon wrasse. If you would like to see the interior or the night dive on the Thistlegorm, check out the other two videos in this mini-series and enjoy the dive.
Thank you. Thank you.